In this video, we are going to determine the operating point or Q point of this germanium type PNP transistor. This circuit is a part of the IF stage of an old AM radio receiver, as you can see here. We can simplify and redraw this amplifier as a following. In DC analysis of transistor amplifiers, capacitors are treated as open circuits, and inductors and transformers as short circuits. This simplification allows us to focus on the DC bias conditions of the circuit, ignoring the influence of AC signals. So we are working with the PNP transistor biased by the voltage divider R1 and R2. Now we simplify the voltage divider into its Thevenin equivalent. So we will have next, we apply Kirchhoff voltage law around supply voltage through the emitter, base, and Thevenin equivalent loop. And we know that by substituting the component values into the KVL equation, we will get and we rearrange and solve this for the base current. By the way, if you like what you are watching, please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't done yet. Now back to the video. With knowing the base current, we can find the collector and emitter currents. Next, we calculate voltages at the emitter and collector terminals. So the emitter voltage is around 6.18 volts and the collector voltage is 2.74 volts. And finally, the emitter to collector voltage will be 1. Thanks for following along. You can find more quiz and solve problems on this topic in the post section of my channel.